Togepi, act. Act for me, Togepi. Do it, I believe in you. Alright, so we got 5 minutes of this because that's when streamers. Let me go back to my berries. Okay. Yeah. Let's go. You're not who I thought you were gonna be. But it's not talk. I had Togepi on the brain. You would like me to name it Egg. So shall it be. I like Egg. Although, I do kind of want to name a Pokemon Bippy now, because when I went to go see Puffs, the musical, that's what they used for the house elf. Its name was Bippy. Fine, I will capitalize the E. Ooh, E! I love this Pokemon. I know we already have a water type Pokemon that's great, but like, you're cute. First try. First try. Okay. Yeah, the next encounter was a Togepi. I would have lost my shit. I'm just gonna sit here while Egg levels up. There we go. You want this one to be Blippi. Got it. L-I-P-P-Y. Blippi. Cool. Hello? Why would you tell someone where you're staying? Like, hi, random person. I'm staying at this hotel. How am I dressed like the other person? Yes, Lily, I have returned. Safely. From the kitchen. It was a treacherous treasure. Crazy. Worthy of a scarf? I don't have any poffins. I gotta go make more. Stuck in the bushes. Cuz said to go to the marsh first. I've talked to everyone. Hello. This is Fargan? Wait. Do I get another Pokemon in here? Wait. Yes. I can only catch one. I'm going upstairs first. Yeah, I'm gonna talk to everyone up here first. Put $100 in to use it? Absolutely not. That's money I could use. Alright, let's see if I could even find this person. All I can catch, I can only use one. Yes. I made more money. Can catch the first one that isn't a dupe. True. Hi. Okay, cool. Hey. If I go further into the marsh, are they gonna like kill me? Are they gonna be like dummy strong? Is each area in the marsh count as a different one? All questions that I need to know. I hate that you said that to us. Okay, we'll go this way. Go big or go home. That's what I thought. It's just that I had my Pokemon on me and I was like this. I can't catch you. No, I kind of figured I didn't catch them, I just couldn't remember. Give me ball. Sweet. Okay. Hello? What do I do now? Oh, okay. I did not like that. Did not like that at all. I already have you. Just like, this is where you live now. There's a Pokeball over there. I see it. I already have you. Go away. Give me something new. There's a rock over here. Does that mean there's rock type Pokemon? Hang on. I know you're the evolved farm, but you're still weak. Kirby, really? On the back. Let's see what's in the back.
Must.
Keep moving. Hey. I get a derpy hoop. Yes. No! Hooper is adorable. Yay! Hooper is so derpy and cute. I love that. Alright, name's me. Name it Lily. I got you. But know that if it dies, it was its fault. Not my fault. I would never zone out and accidentally kill a Pokemon. Ever. I'm fine with seeing you defeat it. That's okay. Cause I can't catch you anyway. Bop. Ball down here. Oh, hello? Oh wait, this is the area that I was in. Oh crap. Is Whelmer in this game? Okay. Bug is a creepy type. So I'm okay without having Bug. Running around at the theater. Oh, I could've caught you. Oh shit, Shellos. Against water stuff. Oh shit, okay. Hey, Sassy, what the good of it is? What the good of it is? I wanna do the gym, but I'm terrified that they are not high enough. What do you think? Should I level up more, or should I just go do battle? What do you think? You are everywhere in this grass. Why were you not here when I was trying to catch Pokemon earlier, Shellos? Water. So. Lettuce leaf and pie are gonna be my main hitters. Yeah, that's why I'm asking. Cause like, if I level up, if I'm spending the rest of the time leveling up, I'll probably spend like a few more minutes. Or should I just go battle the gym and hope for the best? the fourth gym. Okay, let's go heal. Water gym. Yeah, yesterday was a lot of just, what is life anymore? I think I did do a run through where I fought with a fire type Pokemon in the water gym. I think someone like challenged me to do it or whatever. I was just like, sure, I can do it. Oh, I gotta go down first. Cause remember, I love puzzles. God, love them puzzles. What's up? Oh, I forgot to do stream raiders. I'll do it as a celebratory stream raiders. Me, Maham, and I realized that songs were not what we thought they were, and that nothing is real anymore. You had one Pokemon, my dude. I can't get it anymore. Oh, fine. This is a stupid potion. Nerd. Stupid. I have 10 potions anyway. But I can't swim. I don't have my bathing suit. No, like my character. This character's just like, I can't swim. I can walk in this. Okay. I was like, I just saw stairs up a platform and I was like, I fight you! What's up? I have personally swum my clothes. Randomly find yourself, which happens a lot. lettuce leaf. Or do I just Chimchar and use a water type move because it just hit me with a rock type move? Yeah, so do I just use Chimchar then? Yeah, that did it. Hello, I would like to go press the button. I figured when I just swapped them out that it's like, ah, oh, by the way, they knew what they were doing. Gosh. That's for trying to hurt Lotus Leaf. Shell bell for the win. Oh, so you just have the same Pokemon 3 times, huh? How dare you use Quick Attack? What do you have to give them? Your electric.
Why do I keep swapping out Pokemon?
I'm trying to swap them. Every single time. Stupid wiggle butt. Let's see how grass goes. What? Hemp. What? so we're just gonna keep doing this then. I'm glad you're attacking.
I don't know this, cuz. Ah, shoot.
No, oh, you're not bouncy anymore. For real, though. It's a great idea, Lily. I don't know what you're talking about. Aha! Suck it. I don't know what ability you have, so I'm just gonna keep using this. Sorry, what? Time to heal my Pokemon. I'll fight you for money. I'm not swapping them again because it always gets better. Why are you fishing in a pool? Water poison? I think I was fine against it earlier.
I'm learning.
Good old grass knot. Getting a critical hit.
Hi, Gyarados.
Shows up. This is my new pet. Stuck. Stuck. Trapped. I just wanted to press the button.
Help, chat.
This one has rock type moves, right? No? Maybe? I'm losing it? No, it's fine. Shockwave. It's fine. We're fine. I had a moment. We're fine. Had a moment. Just a moment. Hey! PvP leveled up. Good job, PvP. Darvoot Sandstorm? Going back. What does it lead straight out? I can't remember. Maybe there was a teleport behind him. I can never remember the ones that there are teleports behind them. Starting with high. I trust Lily. Thank you, sis. Lily, no. You told me not to. You can't go back on your word. Oh yeah, it was definitely the right choice. Wait, is all they have is Gyaradoses? Because that'd be hilarious. Because Cuz did say, yeah, this was Gyarados territory. The best. Okay. Oh, not a different Gyarados. Hi, how have you been? You bringing in the fire? Did my attack not hit? Wait, does my attack not do anything against this? I didn't pay attention. I looked over at chat. Save me. What happened? What I miss? Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay, thank you. Yes, hi. Thanks. good. Why do you just have that sitting in your mouth, my dude? I just suck out your soul? Shit. But it doesn't matter. has rock type moves, correct?
Correct.
Yes. Nope. Yay, hi, you're great. Why are you eating berries? How dare you? Nice. That's okay, because you're dead. Yeah! Guys, we got through a stream without losing anyone. Which means I have to do that thing that I said I'd do for my cousin. Those channel points are gonna be high as crap. And I'm gonna figure out a way to word it so that I could earn it back. Yes. Yay, I can move default and use default. I obtain stickers, I love the stickers. I gotta use the stickers more.